sesame chicken. This can be served with rice or as an appetizer. All you have to do is mix all the ingredients in a slow cooker and cook on low for 2 to 3 hours. You can serve this with some more sesame seeds on top, and for some color, you can add some chives. Quick and easy. And that's all you have to do to make